I don't think straight people even do vaginal anymore. I think it's anal. I'm dead serious.
How many men are looking, are going to Pornhub and searching vaginal sex?
F-ing none of them. They're looking for anal. Look around. Look to your left. Look to your right. 100% of those people have watched porn with anal. Sorry.
Go ahead.
I'm Trixie Mattel.
And I'm Katya.
And we are two queens who like to watch.
That's right, Trixie. We sure do like to watch.
And today, we are watching The Princess Switch 3, Romancing the Star, starring Vanessa Hudgens in multiple roles.
Showcasing her incredible range as a Hollywood star.
To be honest, I worry that someday that this show is gonna dry up, but when Netflix makes The Princess Switch 3, I'm like, we're cool for a while.
I think, job security is intact. Mama, let me tell you a little story about the internet. I logged on in the morning to find out that the trailer for The Princess Switch had dropped, and so I was waiting for the inevitable deluge of spam of our fans saying, can't wait till you do this, we're calling Bob Netflix right now. And I knew the fate that lay ahead, and here we are.
They're greenlighting us, and they're red and greenlighting this holiday romp, okay? And as always, there are spoilers ahead, but honestly, this is the type of movie where you might see some of the dramatic twists coming.
Hold on, psychic lady. Let's not sell the starry shot before we get the whole picture.
Okay, so this opens with Lady Margaret being loaned the Star of Peace.
Star of Peace? What the f*** is a Star of Peace?
Well, we're gonna find out together.
Let's find out. Yeah, let's take a look.
Once upon a time, there was a baker from Chicago.
Okay, so if you haven't seen the first few movies, this is sort of catching you up.
Yeah, in a fairy tale format, which is so whimsical for the holidays.
And for being completely honest, she really does her darndest selling things. It's the equivalent of me trying to cook with an Easy Bake Oven.
And is so over the top.
Maggie Moo.
I just had like a physical, like visceral it's response. Like a,
it's almost
that.
Like they call it tuffa. When you get so embarrassed for someone, you're gonna be sick.
It's incredible.
Okay, stop, pause. Not to be a bitch, a stupid bitch. How do they do this? I mean, like.
Well, there's a camera. Sometimes there's
a
few.
I know that. But like, how do they do this?
How do they do Avatar? How do they walk on the moon?
I'm just saying, I can barely make it here sometimes. They got her three times. They got her for 18 years, and then she finds out it wasn't his.
We have, well, a bit of a situation. The Star of Peace is gone.
Oh my God, what a drama unfurling.
When I'm getting
raw dogged in the alley.
I was gonna say fracked.
Same.
I love to look over my shoulder and say, you like that Star of Peace?
Surely there's surveillance footage.
The thieves wiped the hard drives clean.
That's tough.
Hard drives wiped clean, and that's really tough.
The Cardinal. Who do we think stole it?
Oh, the Pope.
Absolutely. You think it's an inside job?
The Pope is behind everything. Vampires, gargoyles, everything.
The relic of St. Nicholas. I mean, this is an international scandal of epic proportions.
Hot.
Sure.
You know what he gives?
I'd give this table.
Looking for hand stuff only at a Westin hotel.
At the RNC.
Oh, T.
Yeah.
When the crown jewels of Belgravia were stolen.
Belgravia?
Belgravia. Oh, man. Mom's Belgravia. I think that word should be used for something else. Like, I'm so turned on, I'm leaking Belgravia.
If the police don't have any leads, then it's up to us to come up with something they haven't thought of.
I love the confidence here.
We need a person who actually thinks like a criminal.
Gorgeous set.
I know.
Do you know what I had to do?
I'm shopping for furniture
to get
right
this.
Now.
And they're down there at the Belgravia Institute. They live in the Nordstrom, and I'm over here with
Belgravia.
There's probably nothing in here.
What a crock of
what
shit.
How do we knew someone like that?
Fiona.
Get Fiona involved.
Where's the blonde-haired bitch?
Didn't she go to jail?
Fiona serving a sentence of community service at St. Michael's Convent.
You sent her to a convent? I'd rather go to prison. Yeah. At least in prison, I'm gonna have access to drugs and sex.
Yeah, you get up the butt with it.
I'm such a slut, though.
Nonsense.
Me in prison, even like the men who haven't seen a young tight hole in years would be like, she wants it too bad. Yeah. There's no chase.
There's no incentive.
She's at the cafeteria table spread open. All right, so they go to pick up Miss Fiona, who's been doing community service down at the convent.
It's time for my break. Need I remind you?
This is Mariah Carey mopping.
Yes.
They're addressing the wig situation by doing turbans.
I love that, because these wigs are $35. They're wig insecure on this film set.
They're wig insecure.
I do hope Fiona hasn't been too much trouble.
Oh, this is you. This is you. You should wear this outfit.
She looks great. Dolores Umbridge.
Totally.
Maggie Moo.
Jail.
Keeper.
Hope there's a new character and it's pre-verbal.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
What brings you to my private little corner of purgatory?
See, look at that. The eye line's perfect. How do they do it?
Tennis balls, hun.
I want to see the unedited footage. I bet it's Vanessa in one of those full body morph suits with the little dots all over.
No, it's Danny DeVito. Just like.
Sounds like a gas.
She decides to help out and Fiona is back in full effect in her full flirtatious diva self.
Certainly is some good news right about now.
No worries, Royal Six Pack.
Word.
See, word. There you go.
Word.
They know what they're doing.
Word. Yeah. Oh, f*** it up, diva. Kill somebody. Yeah. It's fine.
Right. Meow to you as well.
Jail.
In an act of reconnaissance, Fiona tries to come face to face with the thief, but guess what? It doesn't work.
This isn't a dog. It's a bloody big.
No, that's a dog, right?
That's a dog.
Okay, good. Things are getting switched up around here. I don't know.
The princess switch. The whole movie, it wasn't a dog. I love this. Hijinks.
Oh, squirrels often initiate hijinks. Boom, right in the crack. That was lovely.
She got sucked in.
Into the hedge.
That's how The Shining should have ended.
The princess got hedged.
Because poodles grow on trees.
This is Kesha's blow era.
Dance.
that's what this is.
Can we please talk about plan B?
Thank God there's a plan B. Peter always has a plan B.
Who's pregnant?
There's three of them. They could all be pregnant.
He's planning a walkthrough at 4.
The crew enters a facility where they think the Star of Peace might be located, but they're in for a surprise.
Gay? Mm. Gay.
You think that was a nod? Meet me in the bathroom?
Yeah.
You need a nose job.
I got a guy in Turkey.
Let's make some marriage.
Oh, work! See, you're gagging.
She's such a diva.
Not a white Santa. Love that.
Well, at least I got one thing right.
Well, only a white Santa could get down your chimney in the middle of the night and not get shot.
It's true.
America.
What on earth are you doing here?
I could ask you the same thing.
Well, age before beauty.
If she was a drag queen, I would be like, dial it back a little bit. When I bump into Vanessa at the next Oprah Hollywood Reporter Diversity in Hollywood event, and she's giving away MacBooks and crying, she's not gonna look at me.
No, she's not. She's gonna whip one at your face.
I'm hosting a little holiday party at my home in the country.
Thank you for not saying Christmas. Some of us have Jewish boyfriends.
Will there be candy cane martinis?
She's doing a murder mystery night.
Oh,
she's
doing
a mystery.
Why is every murder mystery party like a sequin headband with flapper beads? Always flapper beads. Cheap flapper beads. That are, by the way, are Mardi Gras beads.
I know. They're not pearls.
If you're not wearing real pearls to my murder mystery party, you'll get murdered. And it will not be a mystery.
This is an approximation of the motion sensor array in Hunter's gallery.
He's gorgeous.
Yeah. I love lasers.
If they do a tango where they tango through the lasers,
I think that would be fantastic.
Watch and learn.
Here we go, Catherine Zeta-Jones.
This is what it's like trying to unlock my iPhone in drag, the facial recognition.
Oh, the slide back.
Yeah, you at a meet and greet when literally. Someone with a remotely big ass comes up. This is Ding Dong. This is your show.
Oh, she's
doing it. I would love to find myself in a situation where I'm gorgeous and some guy I think is hot
and you're
needs me to dance
lasers.
Through lasers.
Definitely.
I took a date to laser tag once and I got pink eye.
Oh.
Did I just call the tango through the lasers?
You called it from a mile away. Darling, you've done it again. Fiona and Peter head out on a mission, which winds up more like a date.
Well, I really relate to her because I'm gorgeous. And whenever I'm alone in a room with someone, they think it's a date. I'm always like, this is a dentist appointment.
Yeah.
Pull your fingers out of me, you know?
No, that hole, that hole.
Yeah. It's like when someone's like, do you want to go back to your place and get Postmates? That's anal.
Is it?
It's not even vaginal. It's anal.
No kissing.
Ice skating.
You're joking.
She's not going to be good at it. And then she's going to stumble and he's going to catch her.
And his is going to slide right in her hole, in her back hole.
And she's going to pull off that red fur coat and she was nude the whole time. When you're falling in love, it really feels like you're the only two people in the room and the world is spinning. And they're creating that through cinematography.
I was going to say, when you've had G put in your drink, you get that kind of dizziness before you pass out and they take you to the dark room.
She's in love.
Oh, that's the look of a woman in love. He looks like he's about to have diarrhea.
On the ice, which I've done. She's going to fall right before they kiss.
Hi.
Get me Bob Netflix.
Yeah, this is
And from immediately, you think I could get a job being Vanessa's double?
Yeah.
In the Princess Switch 5, she has a cousin who wears two blonde wigs, who's a supermodel and a little bit of a bitch. Yeah. And the only thing that's been kidnapped is the hearts of both their husbands. And it's a three-way scene, baby.
They hatch this incredible plan where Margaret will pretend to be Fiona, so Fiona can be in two places at once.
That Her Majesty could impersonate Miss Pembroke.
Well, we already have one cheap wig. We just need another.
Just cut a piece of that rug off and stick it to her head.
Just cut two blonde tracks from the back of that wig and safety pin it to the front of her head.
Now, Maggie could never pull it off. Why not?
I agree.
It would never work.
Minions, fetch me my champagne.
Now she's doing a character who's doing a character who's doing a character. That's actually pretty good.
One, two, three. You're starting to get the hang of it. Thank you.
Oh, she's like learning to be her.
Oh, that's not something you see every day.
How do they do this, bitch? See, this is Avengers. This is Avatar. They're holding hands. Mary, she's holding her own hand.
Bjork f***ed her own robotic self like 25 years ago. This ain't sh**.
He is gonna give her the d*** of death.
The d*** of death.
I'm glad she's dancing.
Yeah.
People like graduate from school for dance and then just don't dance ever again. She's not to mention, she's not 20 anymore.
How old is she?
She's my age.
Wow.
Oh my God, we're both so successful. I'd like to do a princess switch with her bank account.
Yeah. Fiona Pembroke.
Oh, that's a f***ing great dress. It's C-3PO chic.
C-3PO.
Fiona Pembroke.
That's you. That's,
by the way. I hate chicken feathers. Chicken feathers! Chickens shouldn't even wear chicken feathers.
No.
No, he wants to do both of them right now.
Of course. Who wouldn't?
Would you do sex to identical twins?
I would. I would engage in twincest, and yeah. I would never look back.
I wouldn't feel bad about it. It's not my family.
It's not my family. It's not my problem. I'm not taking pictures. Margaret as Fiona with the real Fiona are back at the castle.
One of them at the ball, and the other attempting to get the Star of Peace back. Oh, it's that kind of party.
Eyes wide shut.
Requiem for a dream.
No!
She's gonna get Requiem for a dream. No.
Things like this don't exist.
Oh, it's no, they do. We work these events if we're lucky.
Yeah, I guess. That is the ugliest dress.
It looks like it was gorgeous and then it got pressed in a book for a few years. That's his I'm a florist outfit.
Completely deranged.
This is the florist on Sesame Street.
It's like heavy hand. Like, I feel like I'm being choked. Ha, I was just sucking some backstage, so.
This is January 6th at the Capitol.
Nancy Pelosi.
Nancy Pelosi.
What are we looking for again?
Mushroom.
Ooh, that looks kind of, I love like movie, it's a mainframe, it's a switchboard.
We gotta hack in. So that was an Ethernet cable. Yeah, so they have good Wi-Fi.
They're trying to, this is me trying to literally set the clock on my Alexa.
Yeah.
I'm a firm believer in pleasure before business.
You nasty boy.
When I hook up and drag, that's the voice I use. Yes.
Oh, please do come inside. Place your shoes on the foyer. She's like a gay guy on G doing Mae West.
Entirely. That's Mae West Hollywood. At a party, if someone spontaneously tangoes,
it's usually
K-hole.
Yeah.
Oh shit, hot.
Sexy.
Smelling the right, did you see that?
Putting the in the window.
Simone Biles.
Yeah.
Or they was gonna dip her and the wig would fall off and that's how he would find out.
And the head would fall off too.
Nice.
Cool. Is that how electricity works?
I really don't know.
That is your scepter from Drag Race.
It is.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Oh no, it's a Hitachi.
That's tough. Oh, fierce. I know this story. The little boy who puts his finger in the dike. There's a town and there's a big brick wall and the little boy has to put his finger in there to keep the whole town from flooding.
Put your finger in the dike.
Yeah, gay also used to mean happy. So words change. She's distracting him.
Smushing her weird face against that man's face.
I got a saucepan of Belgravia simmering downstairs.
Yeah. It's about to boil over soon. We don't wait until it gets too chunky.
Oh, I want you to put your Belgravia all over these.
Sauce them up.
Sauce them up. I would take that peppermint martini and just pour it right down my and say, are we going to do this or not?
Yeah.
The way I would use my body as a weapon, if my body wasn't disgusting, would shock all of you. Would shock you all.
Sexual terrorism.
They'd be like, I don't feel comfortable with my teenage son seeing you. It gives women
unrealistic
beauty standards.
Yeah.
People are so hot. I'm so sick of being disgusting.
I mean, I'm a hideous hill person.
Yeah.
Very jealous.
They're coming. Take it.
What about you?
Just take it.
So the real Fiona, in an attempt to snatch the Star of Peace, sets off the alarm. Thankfully, she manages to escape with the goods.
Come with me if you want to live.
Go!
There you are. We were so worried about you guys.
Work.
Did you get the star? Oh, of course we did, Royal Worry Wart.
Next time I get HPV, I'm going to call it my worry wart.
Oh, no, darling, that's not
that's
HPV.
That's my worry wart.
That's just my worry wart. I've been picking at it in my sleep.
What is it?
This is when they find out that the fourth lookalike is a women's NBA player.
And it was the Princess Swish. It was a basketball drama.
Well, I guess we should call a press conference and let everyone know what's happened.
That's her own background.
Work.
Peter has the star. He lied to her.
What is he doing with it?
We don't know.
Let's find out.
He's a thief.
Oh no, double-crossing thief.
I needed to get your attention.
I want the star.
She's soft now. She wants Christmas.
Yeah.
Well, she doesn't
like
know
it. Cheap whore.
You can still blow lines on the beach and suck and do wear a Christmas hat.
Yeah. It's not sucking or Santa Claus. The Star of Peace. So she recovers it, but she runs into her mother.
If her mother is another Vanessa, I'm gonna lose it.
Just a couple bags and some lines, like with a monocle.
Where you been, Fiona? Why don't you call Ma? Oh.
Hello, Mommy.
Put a gap in the tooth and she's Madonna.
Totally, totally. With the grill, breasts up to her chin.
Well, now we're gonna find out why Fiona's like this. What's the mom relationship?
Yeah.
It always starts with the mother. The apple doesn't fall far from the short slug.
You always had a plane to catch.
I was running away. No, not from you. Never from you.
I wish my mom was just someone who's just rich and traveled a lot.
Really?
And came home. My trauma is that my mom gave me money and left me alone. Give me a break.
I know.
I've carried this around for years. You gave it to me when you were 10.
She drew that at 10? Get her tested.
Jesus. You did a cave drawing at 10? Would you use feces? Oh, are those real, you think?
The chairs? Yeah, she's a professional actress.
I couldn't tell from this.
This movie has everything.
Incredible acting.
Lasers.
Wigs.
More wigs.
Plots, schemes, and scams.
Accents.
Double crossings.
Moms.
Jail.
Nuns. So check out The Princess Switch 3.
Romancing the Star.
On Netflix.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.